USAG Red Cloud officials received an honorable mention for the Garrison's Army Communities of Excellence Award during a ceremony. The Assistant Secretary of the Army for Installations, Katharine Hammack, and the Commander of the U.S. Army Installation Management, Lieutenant General Michael Ferriter, presented the award at the Pentagon. This is the first time that USAG Red Cloud has received the ACOE recognition.